What in the world is more beautiful than one Arias Galactimna moth? The answer to this is two Arias Galactimna moths. I've reared these Asian tiger moths in captivity in the Netherlands, in Europe. And I gotta say, these guys don't disappoint. Take a look at those beautiful orange hind wings. It's really incredible, an amazing experience, wow. It's probably one of the most beautiful species I've been able to film. The caterpillars of Arias galactina are very easy to raise in captivity for people who have experience with tiger moths. However, the cocoons are the most difficult life stage because the cocoons take 1 year to hatch. And not only do they take 1 year to hatch, they are extremely sensitive to desiccation and must be kept humid at all times and also need a small period of cold, sort of overwintering, but not entirely, in order to successfully hatch. And it looks like this one doesn't want to be on my finger. Come here, little one. There you go. Incredible.